The Adult Choice, 103.1 FM, KSRF, Santa Monica, Beverly Hills, your West Side station.
Hi there, and welcome to 25 West Side on KSRF, the show that spotlights the top 25 adult contemporary songs in America, according to Radio and Records Magazine. I'm John Lindstrom. The show is brought to you by Elektra Records and Tower Records, where they specialize in everything. And this week we've got new songs by the late Roy Orbison and two new European acts, Waterfront and One Too Many. This is the All Music Show, 25 West Side. Barry Manilow premieres with his latest, Keep Each Other Warm, from his self-titled album cassette or CD. In the last year and a half, he's been busy performing all over the world.
Number 25.
If you're looking for the dream you dreamed of, open your eyes. If you're looking for the one and only in your life, oh darling. You're looking for a friend to turn to, someone to care when all the world is out to hurt you. I'll be there, oh darling. Reach out your hand, reach out for me. I'll be walking beside you through it all. Well, I know the score. And if you ever want liberation, there's the door. Oh, darling, living in love is bittersweet. You've got to have faith on a lonely street. But I'll be walking beside you through.
Here's another another premier song, the latest hit by a lady who exactly 10 years ago was the hottest act in music. That's when disco was dominating, and she became known as the Queen of Disco. Throughout the 80s, she's had a few hits too. This is her biggest hit in 6 years. It's from her album, Another Place and Time. Here's Donna Summer with This Time, I Know It's For Real.
Number 24.
Liverpool, England, named Ian Brody. He's better known as Lightning Seeds. This is Pure on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 23.
Tonight.
simple every time. Brush it deep as oceans new. Shiver at the sight of you. I'll sing a soft tune, pure and simple over you.
Premiering is The Smash by Dionne Warwick and Jeffrey Osborne. 2 years ago, they teamed on the hit called Love Power, a song written by Burt Bacharach and Carol Bayer-Sager. Their latest was also written by Burt Bacharach and Carol Bayer-Sager, along with Jerry Goffin. Here's Take Good Care of You and Me by Dionne Warwick and Jeffrey Osborne.
Number 22.
Protect us from the things that hurt love. Jealousies that take you under. Lies that undermine.
Please be fair to you and me. Don't betray the love.
Thank you.
Here's 47-year-old Paul McCartney. His last hit made the top five here on the Adult Contemporary chart 2 months ago, My Brave Face. His latest is up one position.
Number 21.
Did I ever take you in my arms, look you in the eye, tell you that I do? Did I ever open up my heart, let you look inside? If I never did it, I was only waiting for a better moment that didn't come. There never could be a better moment than this one, this one. This one is gliding above the ocean. A god is riding on his back. How calm the water and bright the rainbow. Fade this world to black. Did I ever touch you on the cheek? Say that you were mine, thank you for the smile. Did I ever knock upon your door, try to get inside? If I never did it, I was only waiting for a better moment that didn't come. There never could be a better moment than this one. This one is gliding above the ocean. A god is riding upon his back. How calm the water and bright the rainbow. Fade this one to black. What opportunities did we allow to flow by? Feeling like the timing wasn't quite right. What kind of magic might have worked if we'd stayed calm?
Here's the first big solo hit in America for 23-year-old Lisa Stansfield from Rochdale, England. It's a song from her album called Affection. Lisa said of the album in the music paper, "With this album, I've made the album I've always wanted to make. I wanted to make something that you might play in your front room. Sit back and enjoy." Here's a song from that album, Affection, by Lisa Stansfield. It's all around the world on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 20.
I don't know where my baby is, but I'll find it somewhere, somehow. I've got to let him know how much I care. I'll never give up looking for my baby. So many things, things he didn't know, and I was so bad. I don't think he's coming back. He gave the reason, the reasons he should go, and he said things he hadn't said before, and he was so mad. And I don't think he's coming back.
From Britain called Swing Out Sister have been putting out hits in the U.S. now for 2 years. It's Corin Drury on vocals, Andrew Connell on keyboards. It's from their album Kaleidoscope World. Mandy says, we haven't consciously set out to make any kind of radical musical changes with this album, but in retrospect, I think we've managed to fuse the elements that interest us, classic pop, jazz, and movie soundtracks, into a more coherent whole. Their first hit from this album nearly made it to number one here on the Adult Contemporary chart. Waiting Game hit number two. Now they're climbing with the second hit from that album. Here's You On My Mind from Swing Out Sister.
Number 19.
Friends say I'll get over you soon. Thoughts of you.
Positions is the latest hit by producer Quincy Jones. His song features vocals by Al B. Shore, who had a hit a couple of years ago called Night and Day, L. DeBarge, who's had some solo hits as well as hits with his family, DeBarge, James Ingram, whose voice has been on many hits during the past several years, and Barry White, who was one of the hottest solo singers of the 1970s. Here they are with The Secret Garden on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 18.
Tell me a secret. I don't just want to know about any secret of yours. I want to know about one special secret.
Oh!
Because tonight I want to learn all about the secrets in your garden.
I'm on the read your mind. Know your deepest feelings. I want to make it right for you. Baby, show me. Let me share the mystery. Listen to your heart tonight. Come on, come on, come on. Make it all right. Yeah.
Come on, come on tonight. I know a melody that we could sing together. I've got the secret key.
Superstar Debbie Gibson from New York, who doesn't crave a bachelorette condo in Manhattan. She says, I like coming home to the family.
Number 17.
I get lost in your eyes, and I feel my spirits rise, and soar like the wind. This is
latest hit by 23-year-old French-Canadian Celine Dion is up two positions this week, If There Was Any Other Way, on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 16.
Lindstrom with you on this Friday night, and nice having you. We're spotlighting the top 25 adult contemporary songs in America, according to Radio and Records Magazine. And don't forget, we do this every Friday night between 6 and 8. The latest hit by 26-year-old Pebbles from Oakland, California, is a duet with Babyface, who wrote and produced it with Pebbles' husband, L.A. Reid. This is Love Makes Things Happen on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 15.
Makes things happen. You never know where it's coming from. telling you love.
By Los Angeles sax man Dave Koz is up four positions. His big break came when he was asked to play with singer Bobby Caldwell, who had the big hit back in 1979 called What You Won't Do for Love. Soon after, Dave was playing with jazz artist Jeff Lorber. Dave then toured with singer Richard Marx. After the tour, he joined the band on the late night Pat Sajak show. His first big hit is called Castle of Dreams. Dave Koz on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 14. 103.1 KSRF, KSRF, Santa Monica, Los Angeles.
This is 25 West Side, a spotlight of America's top 25 adult contemporary songs, according to Radio and Records Magazine. The group Foreigner's lead singer is up five positions. Here's Lou Gramm with Just Between You and Me.
Number 13.
Staring at each other with accusing eyes, keep our voices low and don't act surprised if the word gets out. Yeah, that's all right. I know you're just looking for some sympathy, but listen, you don't know how it gets back to me. You're getting reckless, girl, but that's all right. Now don't you know that one cold word's gonna lead to another? Then we'll have nowhere to go. Even if heaven and earth collide tonight, we'll be all alone in a different light. I don't care what the world can't see. It's just between you and me, you and me.
Two positions is a man who's been nominated for four Grammy Awards. Album of the Year, Full Moon Fever, and he's part of a group whose album has received two nominations, Traveling Wilburys. And this song has been nominated for a Grammy as well. Here's Tom Petty with Free Fallin'.
Number 12.
She's a good girl, loves her mom, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good girl, is crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. Now I'm free falling.
Ventura Boulevard, and all the bad boys are standing in the shadows, and the good girls are home with broken hearts. I'm free. I'm free falling. Yeah.
Spotlight of America's top 25 adult contemporary songs. 23-year-old Englishman Rick Astley is in the same position as last week with his latest hit. It first hit in 1966 for the Motown supergroup, The Temptations. Here's Ain't Too Proud to Beg.
Number 11.
Too proud to be, babe.
25 biggest adult contemporary songs in America. I'm John Lindstrom here on Friday night, 6 to 9, to spotlight those big hits. Down 4 positions is the latest by Kenny G. And on this one, longtime Motown superstar Smokey Robinson does the vocal. It's from the album, cassette, or CD, Silhouette.
Number 10.
Isaac is up 2 positions with his first big solo hit, a song that became popular in Atlanta and then caught on everywhere else. From the movie Wild at Heart, here's Wicked Game. Chris Isaac on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 9.
The world was on fire and no one could save me but you. Strange world desire to make foolish people. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. And I never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you. No, I don't wanna fall in love. No, I What a wicked thing to do, to let me dream of you. What a wicked thing to say, you never felt this way. What a wicked thing to do, to make me dream of you. And I wanna fall in love. No, I wanna fall in love with you.
Up three positions for the song he wrote called I Go to Extremes.
Number eight.
Call me a joker, call me a fool. Right at this moment, I'm totally cool. Clear as a crystal, sharp as a knife. Yeah.
27-year-old Sarah Hickman, who won a songwriting contest at age 8. During the next few years, she would sing and sing. After graduating from college, she pursued a career in music. This is the biggest hit she's had so far here on the Adult Contemporary Chart. I Couldn't Help Myself, Sarah Hickman, on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 7.
Growing up together, the years just seem to fly. Changing our lives like the weather, rainy days to clear blue skies. Too much time together, riding home from school. Teasing me, you are better, but you were the one who broke the rules. I keep asking myself, how could I be feeling this way? I keep thinking I'm crazy, but now I just got to say. Nothing was going down. Nothing was ever better than when you were around. I keep telling myself, you're just a friend of mine. But the more
Two-year-old Robert Palmer has remade two Marvin Gaye hits from the 1970s. Over the years, several songs that were hits for Marvin have become hits for other artists later, including How Sweet It Is, which James Taylor remade, What's Going On, remade by Cyndi Lauper, and I Heard It Through the Grapevine, remade by several artists. Many duets Marvin had with female singers were remade later. Now we have the latest that was first a hit by Marvin, Mercy, Mercy Me, and I Want You. Up two positions, it's Robert Palmer doing it on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 6.
What they used to be. No, no, radio.
Latest hit. He's on a world tour right now, and it's expected to wind up sometime next year. Elton says, playing live has enabled me to keep my enthusiasm up over the years, because there's no substitute for it. Here's Elton with Healing Hands.
Number five.
Up One Position is the hit by longtime successful saxophonist Sadao Watanabe, who was born in Japan. His hit features singer Patty Austin, who's been performing since she was just a little girl. Here they are with Any Other Fool.
Number 4.
Same position as last week is the Swedish duo Roxette, made up of Per Gessle and Marie Fredriksson. Their latest hit is from the movie Pretty Woman on 103.1 KSRF.
Number 3.
Lonely, a stare of silence.
One Position is the latest hit by the longtime hit-making group Chicago. This is What Kind of Man Would I Be?
Number two.
Girl, well, it's been one of those days again. And it seems like the harder I try, over and over, I'm right back where I began. But you understand, oh girl, when nothing else in this world goes right, oh, I just wanna run to you. You'll pull me through. Oh baby, who would wanna have you in there?
It's the second number one adult contemporary hit in a row for 20-year-old New Yorker Mariah Carey. Vision of Love hit number one this past summer. Now she has Love Takes Time. Number one on 25 AC this week on 103.1 KSRF. 25 AC is heard here on 103.1 KSRF, Friday night 6 to 8, and it spotlights the top 25 adult contemporary songs in America. Our music list comes from Radio and Records Magazine.